10 in this world. How many do I have? I have 25. Kelpie. Katana. Let's see how much that goes for. Fancy. Now I'm gonna eat it. Cobble. That's it. Hello, Palace of Apollo, our new god. That's just big enough to sound like he's using magi. Here you defeated Ashura. How did news like that spread? It's not like anyone else can get here. Who knows that? Apollo's a merciful god. He's away from such ambition to conquer the world. Like, nobody else can get through the Magi doors without Magi. Eyeballs. Apollo's waiting for you. Please come in. I thought he was away. That's weird. We welcome you, the hero of the world. I'd like to show you my gratitude for defeating Ashura. Received defense. Nice. Why do you do this? I have enough power already. I do not need any more. I hear we still have some magi in our world. The clue is left in a riddle. One is where the wind blows. Underground. Darkness shines brightly. Okay, solve the riddle. I could, or I'll just search everywhere. Ha ha ha. RPG news always travels instantly. Magic Twitter. Yes, seems that way. Wait, there's no way to heal in there. I need to find an inn. Doesn't look like a griffin. Definitely looks like a chimera. Bash. Actually, I kind of like horn better, but whatever. Shall we try griffin meat? Veracud. Ah, oh, that wasn't a good transformation. Fish out of water. Ah, there's the town. Dunatus sings in the cave on windy days. Dunatus, the god of mountains, lives in the cave of the mountains. Strange place to live. Clearly a succubus. Cure a heal. What is a heal rod for? so expensive. Keep searching bookcases out of habit. Haven't found anything yet, though. My daughter went to the cave of mountain to get me a potion. Oh, dear Lynn. How about a potion randomly be in the mountain cave? We have fish now. Cute girl named Lynn lives here, but her mother is sick and her father is missing. I wonder if I could do anything for her. Maybe you'll save her from the cave? No. Headbutt. Dang, I want headbutt. Counter. Chainsaw! They probably fixed the, Blitz. I didn't get much use out of Blitz. I don't know what that does. Gold sword. Laser sword. Wow. All the stuff to buy. Oh, there's the inn. Talk to you. Well, Apollo is really a good guy or not. You should be careful. Well, obviously he's not. Come on. Well, scholar, there's no such thing as Donatus. It's just the noise of the wind. I thought I could never make it back alive when I went into this white cave. Okay. I can never make it back. Oh, wait. Talking to the wrong person. That scholar says there's no ton of this. But there is! Shall we? Wow. Critical hit! Hello, refreshment? Sure. Looks just like Lynn's father. Your relatives? Huh. Why? Celia, you look like a man. Sorry to say. Apparently it's true. Yeah, I really destroyed everything. Oh, I reject the fear. This is the one Toxtor. He ran a bunch of them, I think, didn't he? Thought he ran all three. I've only watched the first one, though. Two caves. Thank you. baby D. Are you kidding me? It's like, you reach a certain point, and if you go over that, you go in reverse. And once you start in reverse, it's pretty much it. You're done for. Until you hit bottom, and then you turn around. And do it all again. And Echo goes down. To me. Worm. Yeah, worm's pretty good. Tail. Actually, it's not very good. 15 strength. At least it's something. Oh well. Oh, yeah, all the scandal. Hold on. Maybe you're Lynn's father. Okay, I don't know what's happening in chat, but I shall ignore it for now. You kids have fun. I guess it's okay. I don't know if I'll chant any more meat or not. Hoofed. Hoofed is defending with defense. Do it. It's just crazy enough to work. Medusa. Oh, I'm keeping that one. Stone Gaze Tail. That looks good. Very promising. Ouch. That was a big kick. Weak to flame doesn't die. Let's try another flame. Stone. Let's see if that does multiple. Nice. Nope, I'm good. Now I'm fighting Medusa. Mori turned to stone. How did the Medusa turn to stone? Should be immune to stone. Come on. No. Celia's mana is up. That's nice. She can wear softs next time I'm back in town. Chameleon? Oh my goodness. All the enemies I don't recognize. I have zero? But I still have it? Lost Dealing acquired a thunder weakness. Why? Why would you acquire that? Yeah, ice is gone. Paralyzed. That's not good. Celia paralyzed. Even worse. Did everyone just get paralyzed? What happened there? Stone Gaze, nothing happened. Come on. Yeah, just keep paralyzing the same people, that's cool. Stone Gaze in the big eye. Alright, Till, carry the team again. I hate that. Oh man. Lethal strike? Consecutive failure on a 90 chance of success. That's insane. This way. There was a door to the left I didn't take. Getting a little over my head, I think. Was paralyzed. How about that? Oh man. I'm just stone gaze the jelly, see if that works. Hey, it did. Seeing how the Aiko can't get any magic off before the enemy attacks. Paralyzed once again. Oh, Nerd alert. Hey, Tel, how's it going? Yeah, Celdia surpassed you, I don't know why. Just kinda happened. Alright, fire, please. So the agility's up again. I think Echo should be going up. I really need to get rid of that thunder weakness. Echo paralyzed. Tell me, I'm paralyzed. Everything fine. Alright, I keep finding stairs. No treasure though. Oh, and a slide. What is this? I feel like an easier party would be like two robots. And two mutants. It's OP, I'm sure it is. It seems that way. Alright, let's see if poison's any good. I mean, I'd probably defeat them before I actually We can. Eh, why would poison work on a sword? Doesn't make any sense. Hey, look, a treasure. OP-ness is boring? Yeah, that's fine. I'm okay with not being OP. Poison on them. It's fine. Just do that. Nothing, huh? Can we neutralize poison? Goes mana up. Human mutant robot. With the term, monsters are insanely good, really? I'm sure with the chart this would be a little bit easier. Well, running low on cure. Hope I learn cure soon. Elixir! Saber's not gonna kill that. What was he using Saber for? Well, one thing I do have to say about this is I'm not feeling as overpowered as I was in the first game, so that's something. Still not dead? Poison, like, poison actually hurts me. Receive dead weight. Alright, well, let's move elixir to the bottom. I wonder if I can get rid of the micron. Tell me that later. I remember the first game was really bad about telling me when key items were no longer necessary. To give him a potion, but I fell down the slope and got stuck here. Dunatis is in my way ahead and can't go back. Let's go together. I'll take you home. Thank you. Then joined. Intruders detected. Eliminate, eliminate, eliminate. Wow, really? That's not good. All? All? Receive power, speed, mana, X-Cure. Well, Lin, are you alright? What? Dab? Why is he bumming around in a place like this? Put it with a hero. What are we gonna do now? Let's go on and gather Magi. What else can we do? Right? We've come this far. We can do it all. Alright, let's do it. And I'll triumph over him. What? Over who? I don't understand. Does my dad have another family? Is that what this is about? Yeah, I'm gonna just swap it around. I mean, immune to all status effects. Kind of a big deal. So I'm thinking cure. Cause I can almost get books of cure. And I hardly ever use it in battle. Although flame is becoming less and less powerful. I don't know. You're the best. Alright, let's swap for cure. Buy some cure tomes. Or just X cure.